There is a place in Germany filled with diamonds. It's not a bank vault, museum, or a girl with kaleidoscope eyes. It's a crater. So why does it contain diamonds? And why is no one mining them? This is Oddworld. Before you pack your shovel and pickaxe and travel to Bavaria in Germany to strike it rich, you may want to learn a bit more about this diamond-filled crater. Originally, it was thought the depression the town of Nördlingen sits in was volcanic in origin. Instead, the Nördlinger Ries is a unique so-called rampart crater. The crater formed during the Miocene, approximately 14.8 million years ago. It's about 25 kilometers wide and nowadays 100 to 150 meters deep. Although when the impact had just happened, it left the crater 1.5 kilometers deep. In fact, the Ries is believed to have been created by a binary asteroid, creating a second, smaller crater, the Steinheim crater, to the southwest. Although a recent study from 2020 challenges that idea and puts forward that the two impacts are actually 500,000 years apart. See the description for a link to the study. The Ries crater asteroid was an estimated 1.5 kilometers across. This meteorite, almost a mile wide, would fit between Battery Park and City Hall in New York's Lower Manhattan. The Ries crater is what's known as a rampart crater. When an asteroid hits or a volcano bursts, it creates ejecta, from the Latin things thrown out. This debris ejected during the impact of the Ries asteroid was fluidized and fell back to the surface around the crater itself. This created a kind of shelf or lobe around the impact site, known as the rampart. So far, rampart craters have been mainly found on Mars. They don't exist on the Moon or Mercury because the conditions there are very different. There may be more on Earth than we realize. However, the rampart parts may have been lost due to their loose nature, time, and erosion. For now, it makes the Ries crater pretty unique. As mentioned, the circular depression was first believed to be a volcanic formation, but coesite found within suophyte rock in a quarry in the Ries can only have been formed by shock pressures created by meteorite impact. It and other found types of rock such as impact breccia and shocked quartz further support the theory. The impact of the meteorite is estimated to have been about as powerful as 1.8 million Hiroshima bombs. To make another comparison that is impossible to imagine, the Chicxulub asteroid that wiped out the dinosaurs at the end of the Mesozoic era was about 10 times larger. The Ries impact also had the interesting side effect of creating billions of tiny diamonds. When it hit, it also hit a local graphite deposit, creating an estimated 72,000 tons of diamonds. But you never heard of the diamond mines around Nördlingen because the diamonds are minuscule. The biggest ones are only 2 millimeters across. Buildings built within the Ries, with stone from local quarries, all contain these tiny diamonds. This makes the town of Nördlingen beautiful on the outside as well as on the inside. The 1100-year-old town of Nördlingen has a couple of other interesting factoids that are worth making a ham-fisted segue towards. For instance, it is one of only 3 towns in Germany with complete intact medieval city walls. In 1327, Holy Roman Emperor Louis IV gave Nördlingen permission to build the current city wall, with it being completed in 1400. It was modified and updated over the centuries as technology progressed, resulting in 12 towers and 5 gates. The city is known for its well-preserved center, with half-timber houses and red-tiled roofs. The original Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory movie from 1971, starring Gene Wilder, was filmed in Munich, 115 kilometers to the southeast. But due to its postcard looks, it was Nördlingen where the aerial shots are from at the end of the movie. And the creator of Attack on Titan, Hajime Isayama, revealed the inspiration for this series, City of Shiganshina, to be Nördlingen. If you want to visit Nördlingen as soon as the pandemic has waned, it's about a 2-hour train ride from Munich main station. In Nördlingen, you can get a tour of the city walls, or visit St. George's Church with its 90-meter-tall steeple. The town has multiple museums, including the Bavarian Railway Museum and, of course, the Ries Crater Museum. It's also a contender for the best town slogan, die schönsten Ecken sind rund, the best corners are round. Thank you and my patrons for making this video possible. See the description below how you can get exclusives, behind the scenes looks and previews and more, as well as support me in making more maps and videos. Or go to svdb.shop and purchase one of my maps. Thank you for watching. I'll see you soon. Oh, please, I hope this take is a good one.
Oh my god.